Graffiti writing for me in New York is a vocation. It's a tradition I hand down to the next generation. For me, it's art. To most people, however, it's a fucking plague that never ends. A symbol that they lost control.
Your mark on society.